It is Monday now and I'm still in England, and today we're going for another walk before tomorrow I will be going to London for another day on my own and then going back to Germany to go back to regular university. I think neither of us really has an idea where we are right now, but it looks pretty cool and it's a nice place to walk. I just said goodbye to Jenny. Now I'm at the train station in Colchester because I'm going to London. My flight is not leaving until I think 9 p.m. this evening. So I'm gonna spend another day in London alone and then I'm going back home. Oh, and something I think I forgot to mention in the last vlog. Of course, Jenny has her own YouTube channel too. And you can reach that if you just click the I, which is I think somewhere here up in the corner. And you can click that and then just go to her channel. Just dropped off my bags and now I have about 5 hours in London and I'm gonna make the most of that. What's going on over there? One, two Ferraris and one BMW i8 right next to each other. That's quite a lot of fancy cars for one street.
That's my flight. Oh,
back from university now and I'm gonna spend the rest of the day on the roof enjoying the beautiful weather. Shoes, and then I saw that CGP Grey retweeted my video that I made about my Hello Internet London checklist, and I have been getting a lot of really nice comments on YouTube, so I gotta say thank you CGP Grey, you just made my day. I am going back home with my sister now for Mother's Day, but today isn't only Mother's Day, it is also Election Day in North Rhine-Westphalia. So before we go to Cologne, I have to quickly stop and vote for the party I want to support. And I'm gonna do that now. I've done my duty as a good citizen, now we can go to Cologne.